I have nothing new to report. The jury is still deliberating.
Is that good or bad?
Well, based on the variables of this particular case, my instinct tells me that the jury is working toward a guilty verdict.
Everything she did that... told Dante the truth about everything. He knows it was really me who killed Claudia.
What did he say?
I think Dante wanted to keep me in. Let the trial play out because he wants Dad to get convicted. That's why I ran away.
So what are you gonna do now?
Wait for the verdict. Dad's not guilty. It's over, and I'll come home. And if Dante wants to turn me in after that, so be it.
I don't think Dante will. I mean, he was really cool with me about Kiefer, and he came to visit me in the hospital. And he's just really easy to talk to about everything. And I think he's starting to see me as a sister, and I think I'm starting to see him as my brother, too.
At least she had somebody to talk to when I wasn't here.
Dante, I think he really cares about all of us.
See, I don't know if he's a brother first. Or some cop that wants to get what he wants.
Michael, what are you doing here?
Sure, you're resorting to...
Which I would actually consider a win at this point.
Why? Doesn't that mean we'd have to do it all over again?
Exactly. And taking into consideration what I have learned from this first trial, there's a significant amount I can do to undermine the prosecution's case the second time around. There's also a slim possibility that if the jury does not return a verdict, there won't even be a second trial.
I like the sound of that.
Yes, well, so do I, but let's not get our hopes up too high. The more likely scenario is that the jury is close to a verdict, but there's a holdout. And don't forget, it takes a unanimous vote for a murder conviction. And if there is a holdout, you can bet that person or persons are under a tremendous amount of pressure to change their mind.
If it was Coleman, we'd have nothing to worry about.
I agree, but Coleman is no longer a factor. In fact, the final outcome is in the hands of jurors whose opinions we cannot predict. The whole thing is pointless to speculate about right now, so just keep your cell phones on. The verdict could come in at any moment, and I will be sure to call you. Gentlemen.
Thank you. The sooner the verdict comes in, the better Michael is. Michael called last night. He didn't say where he was, just that he was doing okay.
Michael, I know... ...has put me in a terrible position. I have no choice but to call the authorities.
Mom, you can't...